So, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first of what we hope is many events that we are able to do down here. Mr. King and I put together a band day with select members of the bands from 5th, 6th, and then 7th through 8th, as well as we do have some senior high kids, 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th graders on stage as our mentors at all about 3 hours a day. They got the music really not that long ago. Worked all day today with Dr. DiTullio, and now we're going to do a nice little assembly for you. Please, I ask that you give them your complete attention, because what they've done today is pretty incredible. They sound really, really good. I'm really pleased. I think you'll be excited to see what they'll do. They've been really excited, and a lot of them are very anxious for what they're able to perform. It is my distinct pleasure to introduce my best friend in the whole wide world, to be honest, Dr. DiTullio from Teal College, and he's going to take over the program.
Good afternoon. Wow. So a little bit of a delay, right? Good afternoon. So, as Mr. Cross said, we've been here since 8 o'clock this morning. We've worked on 4 selections of music. A little bit different, as he said, we put this together today. They didn't really play as a group before today. So this is the premiere of this band. You get to hear them for the very first time. We're going to start the concert with a piece called March Grandioso. Thank you. So we're going to go back in history a little ways to the 1960s. Most of us were not alive in the 1960s. No, I was not alive in the 1960s. But I believe all of you know the Minions. And they were somewhere in with one of the Minions or something. This piece is in there. This is called Barber.
Section, all of those students
They've played a different instrument on every song, I believe. Okay, so they got to work a little extra hard today. What else can we talk? We had a great lunch, right? We had pizza for lunch. And cookies. Okay. So this is what I hope that you can do in the future. Okay? So if we have third, fourth, fifth, and sixth grade, correct? Okay, so if you're currently in band, that's awesome. Or choir, that's awesome. Okay? But as you're younger, we often think, oh, I can't do that. Or I'm too busy to do that. So just watch what happens. So how many of you on stage participate in athletics of some type? Stand up. Okay, so what does this say to you? You can do anything that you want to do. It might take a little bit of time, but you can do it. Okay, so all of these kids are involved in athletics too, on top of doing band, probably on top of doing choir, and I could probably add other things in there too, right? Maybe the school musical at the high school, right? Some of them are involved in extra things with the high school as well. Okay, thanks. No, thank you. So my challenge to all of you is, how big can you make the band next year? So maybe, Mr. Kane, Mr. Craw, maybe we need to set some goals here. I know Mr. Cross got these crazy numbers here. I was here back in November and the kids doing band, it was unbelievable. So I'm hoping that within, 3 years, they'll all be at the high school, they'll be with Mr. Kane at that time. He'll pull out all his hair because he won't know what to do, right? But I want to challenge all of you to do band with Mr. Craw and Mr. Kane, okay? Even if you don't think it's for you, just try it. You never know unless you try it. So we have one more piece for you today, and I think it's, one that you probably know, okay? And it's okay if you sing along. It is Sweet Caroline.
Thank you.
say thanks for being in the audience today. I know some of you were walking past in the hallways earlier and kind of sticking your head in to see what's going on. Weren't they great? Give them another round of applause. So please, in your free time, thank your teachers, be nice to them, listen, follow some directions, because they're doing great things for you guys, and we really, really appreciate it. Thank you very much for your attention again. Let's give one more round of applause for your children. One more round of applause for Dr. DiCulio. And please listen to your teachers as we depart now. Have a wonderful rest of the day.